Good morning, and thanks for tuning in to WHVA. I'm Austin.
And I'm Abby. Today's broadcast focuses on a topic that affects many of us, the fine education of private schools. Because of the high tuition, one would expect the teachers and diversity to be exceptional, and partying and drug abuse to be minimal.
That's right. As many of you guys know, private schools are at the top of the school ratings. They throw great study parties. Based on our research, we know that many students take time out of their day to focus on their work outside of class. Let's go to one of these study groups now.
Thank you, Austin. I'm here on the scene of a worship and study session on Rhodes, one of the holiest schools at Knox County, private high school. Hey, do you have the snowflake?
Some teens have taken extreme measures in their studies by waking their senses with cocaine in order to enhance their thought processes. Some say they can even see and touch Jesus. As you can see, viewers, the national 17% of teens who practice drug usage can be found here in this room. They are all experts in the field of getting high. This is due to their abilities to always be high that the students of private high schools achieve getting into all elite schools over public students because they simply can't afford to drop $18,000 on the best kilogram of cocaine. Now back to Abby and Austin in the studio.
Wow, what an excellent use of their time.
That's fantastic. Not only do private schools make an excellent use of their study time, but they also hire the best teachers. Let's tune in to one of our reporters as she interviews one particular teacher.
Hi, this is Madeline Strother with Ms. Wolf, a private school teacher. So if you don't mind me asking, what is the yearly pay for a private school teacher?
Well, I normally make around $36,000 a year, and that pays for things like my cardboard box that I live in and stuff like that. It's not the best pay, but it's doable.
Wow. Public school teachers make about $50,000. Right. And what type of education do you have?
Well, sophomore year of high school, I dropped out and got my GED. And then I applied to this school last fall, and they accepted my offer.
Mm-hmm. Here's your explanation, viewers. Private school teachers are better.
Private school teachers sure have it made. I would love to live in one of those cardboard boxes with a $36,000 salary.
Right? Maybe I'll quit this job to become a teacher.
Another fact we have come to realize now is that there is no pressure between the parents and the students. Check out this home footage we were able to capture.
Thanks, Abby. I'm here with Ms. Smith, whose three children attend private high school in Knox County. So I've heard that children in private school have more pressure than public school. In your experience, is this true?
Yeah.
Oh, of course. It's just healthy competition and encouragement. You have to remind your students of the $10,000 and $4,500 that you spend on their tuition every year. And one of our favorite things to do to pressure them is to pull up the list of students who have already attended Ivy League from private high school and to remind our children not to disappoint us.
That sounds like a wonderful system. A little bit of guilt trip is the best way to encourage our kids.
Yeah, there's no better way to motivate your children than to remind them of the fact that you could be buying a boat instead of paying for their tuition.
No, sweetie, you can't have another boat. Okay, fine, we'll just get you another one. I'll talk to you when I come home.
Now that's a fantastic home life.
What's that? We're getting live feed from a classroom at private high school? Let's cut to that.
Today, students, we're going to learn Lesson 1. And in Lesson 1, the first word is ni hao. And that means hello. Yes, Emily.
What does the second word mean?
Well, I'm not exactly sure, so instead, let's just learn something else. Today, we're going to learn origami, students. Oh my gosh, what are you doing? Those aren't allowed in, we'll just talk after class. But in step one, you fold the paper in half.
I just love it when a well-educated teacher knows exactly what she's doing. Another thing I love about private schools is how diverse they are. For example, private schools have a diversity rate of 19%. That's exceptional. Let's check out this clip.
Our school is so diverse. We have this one girl in our friend group who's half Chinese. She teaches us to do chai tea and to cook fried rice. It's super cultural.
That's all we have for today. I'm Austin.
And I'm Abby. Thanks for tuning in to WHVA. Check back with us again tomorrow.
We love you, and there's nothing you can do about it.
Keep it fly, Hawks.